We are now live in reception. I'm in front of 100 boxed Makita drills. Rich, can you put one of these aside for me? Mine's just... I'm in front of 99 Makita drills, and we're doing this for trade day. So outside in Gold Square, if you come down here, I think there's still about 40 slots left. There's a queue of people, some of them have been here since 5 o'clock this morning, and they're each getting a drill if they give us a old power tool or any kind of tool accessory. Okay, let's go and give these drills away. So I'm going to walk out to Golden Square now. Morning, everyone! Hey. All right, let's start to give away the drills. So were you the first one this morning?
I believe so.
All right, okay, so what power tool are you giving us? It's an old power tool, that's all we want today. Richie, give this man a nice brand new Makita 18-volt drill.
Thank you.
Did you say Happy Drill Day?
Yeah.
It's called Trade Aid, okay? Wicks have asked us to... It's called Trade... Not Drill Day, okay? Not Drill Day. You've been here since 5 o'clock this morning. What's your name?
Simona.
And what do you do for a living? You don't look like some of the other herbits that are down here.
No, I work in retail.
You work in retail?
Yes.
And is this your drill?
Sort of.
All ladies have a nice power tool.
It's my household.
Is it right? Okay, well, we'll take this to Walt off you.
Trade
aid. Trade aid, thank you very much. did your boyfriend send you down to queue at 5? Look how a man does that. And Dan, how old are you, can I just ask?
16.
Is it legal to use a drill at this age?
I think so.
What do you do?
I work with my dad.
Now, is your dad?
Yeah.
And what's your name, sir?
Sam Walker.
And give your company a plug?
It's Urban Clearance and Scrap. We buy and sell scrap metal in central London.
Get in, Scrappies! Okay, Stetto and Son, give them the drill.
Happy Trade Days!
One for him.
Thank you very much. What is that?
And he's got one as well.
Oh, brilliant. Oh, that's very good. Thank you very much, guys.
One each.
Oh, look at that. Oh, one each. Huh? That's it. You can have another one. Who have we got here?
Danny
has, there it is, it's our first screwdriver.
Thank you very much. I've brought it in just especially for you, Christian.
Wow. Okay, and who's this here from? SPE, Special Purpose Electronics.
I'm Matt. I've got some pliers and a spirit level.
Brilliant, Matt. Okay, step that way. Richie, give Matt his drill. Thank you very much for queuing up, small boys. You work with him as well?
Same company, same name. Matt as well.
Two Matt, are you only allowed to work with this company if you're called Matt?
Yeah.
Okay.
It helps.
Second Matt, what's it? Tape measure.
You've got to have a tape measure.
A tape measure? Yes, you need the cheek of queuing up with a tape measure. Don't give him a drill. No, of course you can have one, mate. Off you go. All right, so if you want to come down to Golden Square, there's still quite a big queue, but there are still slots left. You need to come down here this morning, right? One Golden Square with an old power tool or power tool accessory, and you can have a brand new 18-volt Makita drill. Conor Bradford Show on Absolute Radio. Rich and I are, thank you very much for coming in this morning, mate. Live outside the radio station, One Golden Square. This here. What is your name, sir?
Owen.
Owen.
Is it a wind-up?
Seriously.
Well, is it a wind-up and is it wind-up?
It turned up with the world's... What is it? Do you think this is Antiques Roadshow? There's still some slots. His head right to the back of the queue. You all right, men? Thank you very much for coming down this morning. All right, let's get the travel news now with Andrew Bailey.
Absolute Radio Travel. ...and Canterbury West. And a reminder, it's very busy in Golden Square in central London this morning, the home, of course, of Absolute Radio. A lot of vans and traffic wardens currently doing battle as we give away 100 drills thanks to Wicks and Trade Aid. You're up to date.
We are now back in... reception. All the drills have been given away, and by this huge box, right, that Wicks have provided for us for Trade Day today. So all the 100 drills we've given away, they've all been exchanged. People have bought in some very old equipment, some old drills, some old Makita drills, all kinds of work tools. And also, I've noticed that you appear to be taking one of those little ones home.
No, I'm not taking it home. I just can't part with it. So it's like a little toy drill.
Rich has got a little handheld drill. Why have you got a bag of popcorn as well?
Well, someone gave us a bag of popcorn as well. I actually want to try and drill into the popcorn, see if it works. It's a little experiment, look.
There you go. That's what happens.
Brilliant, let's play a song.